How do humans not go crazy by being alone inside their heads? Loneliness is good for no one.
Yeah, well, I'd pay a lot just to be left alone. Forget it. Tell me what you know.
We must prove that Aeron is diverting Amber away and selling it to Akhenosh soldiers. This sacrilege violates the agreements between my people and Governor Barryman. And we must prove that Aeron is using prisoners as experimental subjects, but I don't know what fantasy of his to control his time.
Wow. All right. You sure that his father won't give him a medal for that?
No. Barryman is not like that. He is a politician, a diplomat. He adores a challenge. He wants to control people by his power of conviction when he addresses the crowd. Not because he has drugged them beforehand. Aeron is just... looking for a shortcut to power.
So, the evidence I'm looking for, library?
You should be able to find the accounts of the distillery and the warehouses signed by Aeron. By cross-checking the data, it will be easy to show that a large amount of amber is lost along the way. In the same way, you can obtain prison registers, which will reveal the unbelievable increase in the number of deaths among prisoners since Aeron has been in charge.
Okay, I got it.
Bring them to me. I take it upon myself. Convince Barry.
wait till they change guard. Tram is cooped up since yesterday. Amber traffic.
Oh no, shit, my snuff box! It was a gift from a baron whose neck I once saved.
You won't be seeing it again. Bertram must have given it to Harold for the right to shit some other place than in his cell. Place searched.
At your orders, Captain.
I've never managed to update this catalogue. Never, never. It's impossible. Too many books.
I can't wait till they change guard.
moved over there.
Someone there?
It's getting hard to breathe here. All this amber in the air. I'm sure it's eating my lungs.
Don't be stupid. Stop worrying. Somebody said something to me? No, I didn't hear anything.
Come on, just 1 week's pay. I'll pay it back next month.
I still can't hear a thing.
Barriman will be here soon. Come back quickly.
I have the documents. I'm almost there.
Understood.
Strange. No, no way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
There's something over there. All right. Nothing to report.
Guards are very aggressive. Be careful.
Well, let's not kill anybody from here.
Not
to know why I suspect something.
I know. Worry not. I know what I'm doing.
Either I help the elf by making a diversion and we take off by air, or I get out of the embassy and go straight to the docks.
Something.
Mistaken, it was nothing.
There's something out there.
Quiverus. Poor old fuck. Maybe your life wasn't so bad. Repeat. The same experiment day after day in your stinking lab. Never knowing why or who for.
Of course you're better off helping me. Haven't I always said that?
Ah, no! Not you again! Leave me alone, Styx. Shut the fuck up! I forbid you to speak in my head!
It's unbearable, isn't it? Imagine how I feel, suffering more than 2 centuries listening to that. All the nonsense that passes through the minds of thousands of idiots. It's like a tide of trash that permanently washes up inside my head.
Thank you.